is next to godliness. One who maintains cleanliness stay away from diseases. And that is why a clean country, a healthy country, always remain a wealthy country. Dear students, from 1st of September till 15th of September, we are going to have Swachhata Pakhwada in our school at Vidyalaya level. So under this, different activities, different competitions will be conducted. And as we all know that COVID-19 pandemic is not yet over, so Swachhata Pakhwada for the year 2022 will give special focus on hand washing, use of mask, social distancing, and 3 T's. 3 T's includes dress, testing, and treat.
Mommy! They are coming out the new government